It's actually left a really, really cool texture. But you'd have to press so hard on that pen. I'm proud of this one.